Wool pasting. Materials required: Fevicol or glue. Begin by applying Fevicol or glue on a circle in the picture where the wool has to be pasted. Place one end of the wool in the center of the circle and make a loop. Keep the loop pressed with your left finger and keep looping the rest of the wool around it till the full circle is covered. Remove your finger and press the whole woolen circle lightly. Repeat with the other parts. Your wool pasting is ready. You can also cut the wool into small strands and paste it if you wish to. The same method is used to do sootli pasting.